The headlines are filled with cases where a police response to an incident results in tragedy.
Five students in Hays County CISD have died from fentanyl overdoses within the last year.
Senator John Cornyn.
This is Senator John Cornyn.
Senator John Cornyn.
U.S. Senator John Cornyn came to Dallas today to highlight a new law to promote de-escalation.
It supports police training across the nation to mirror what Dallas already does.
And Texas Senator John Cornyn was in Houston today meeting with Mayor Turner and Police Chief Troy Finner to talk about his new Law Enforcement De-Escalation Training Act.
Senator John Cornyn joining Mayor Sylvester Turner today. The Law Enforcement De-Escalation Training Act is designed to prevent encounters between citizens and law enforcement from becoming fatal.
Texas Senator John Cornyn joined Hays Consolidated Independent School District leaders today to raise awareness about fentanyl poisoning.
John Cornyn was at Hays CISD High School today for a powerful roundtable discussion about fentanyl. Parents who lost their children to the lethal drug told the senator they want more availability of rehab centers in the county, but their main concern at the moment is the flow of drugs into the country.
We need to stop the drugs, and we need to secure the border. That's the message I'm going to take back with me.